My really quick routine and how I straighten my hair. So the hair straightener I'm going to be talking about is the Irresistible Me Flat Iron, Irresistible Me Diamond Flat Iron. And I've done a couple of Irresistible Me hair reviews on my channel before. It's just because their products are just so amazing and I want to be able to share it with you guys. So this Diamond Flat Iron has replaced my old flat iron and it is just 10 times better. It's just my new love because, as I mentioned before, I straighten my hair like most of the time you're gonna see me in straight hair. That's just how it is. And so that's why I really needed a good hair straightener and that's why this couldn't have come at a better time. The flat iron itself is red and the things I wanna talk to you guys about is, first of all, it has this thumbprint right here, which is perfect because you actually, oh, this is gonna be hard, but my thumb fits perfectly in this spot. It just makes it so much easier to grip when you're holding your straightener and pushing down for a long time. This little dent just makes all the difference. So I love that extra little detail. In addition, it has these little kind of thumbprinty looking things on the tops of it. So this also, when you're actually curling your hair and holding it, it'll actually do that as well. And so the other thing I want to talk to you guys about is a little bit farther down, you will see these three buttons. This one's the power button. So when you turn it on, you just hold it down and this green light will appear as well as the light showing the temperature. And as you can see, this thing heats up so fast. Like it's going right now. Okay, so say I want to increase the temperature, you just push the top button here. And as the green lights will go up. And if you want the temperature to go down, I think the highest temperature it'll go was 450. And the lowest, I'm pushing the bottom button. The lowest temperature is 260 degrees. I believe this is in Fahrenheit. And just to turn it off, you just hold down the button until the green lights and the LED lights turn off as well. So whenever I glide this through my hair, it doesn't pull and it just feels like it just, it literally feels like it's just gliding through my hair. It's that amazing. And the thing is that these plates, I did a little bit of research. They're made with tourmaline and diamond. And this actually does a couple things to your hair, but tourmaline plates, they actually are better for your hair because they cause less friction when you actually move your hair through the plates. So it prevents a lot of frizz and it prevents a lot more breakage through your hair. It also distributes natural oils throughout your hair. So it's gonna give you a more shinier, just beautiful sheen to your hair and just a healthier, so it distributes all the oils to the ends of your hair where your hair is the most dry, like mine is. My hair just becomes like frizz-free, which is the main important thing, and it just becomes like stick straight. Oh my god, I can't stop touching my hair. Okay, no, I'm gonna stop touching my hair. I do have a coupon code for you guys. It is like Irresistible Gabby, I believe. It'll be in the down bar as well as links. So the first thing I do when I straighten my hair in the morning is I use a heat protectant. This is Matrix Essentials Sleek Look. I have been using this. This is my second bottle. It's not going to be ideal for people who want a lot of volume, but it's really going to be good for those types of people like me who really like that, like, just really flat, straight hair. So I just spray this mostly on my ends. Okay. And I don't really bother, like, going by layer when it comes to spraying. Just a personal preference. So while that's just settling into my hair, I just take a brush and I just my hair is really knotted right now. But just to get any knots out. So next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to section off my hair. I like to make three sections of my hair. So the best way that I've noticed that really keeps my hair straight for a longer time is to make sure that it cools flat and straight. And so the best way to do that is add circulation to your hair, which is you can do by using a hairbrush. So this is basically what I do. I like to take smaller pieces at a time, so about this size. Run my hairbrush through it, so it kind of grabs onto it, and then run down. And then when it's doing that, I like to go along with it. I run it through a couple times, and then I also make sure the hairbrush is going through it. It just adds a little bit more air to your hair. So what I like to do is I like to break off this layer. Transformed my hair. I made it like silkier and softer and detangled it and just doesn't look as frizzy, and they gave it a lovely shine. I wish you guys could like be here and touch my hair for me. Like, there is a significant difference in my hair texture compared to when I wake up in the morning after shaving.